We are going to watch a sea lion show with Luisa and Noah. Noah, Ate, huwag mo siyang takutin, Ate. Dance siya. Dance siya, tayo. Dali na. Naligo muna. Nainitan eh. Wow! Hey! Grabe!
Good afternoon everyone and welcome to our
Galing! Galing!
And now we're going to see our sea lion fans.
Wow! A sea lion, Noah!
On your left side is one of the youngest female South American.
Labas Bila.
Say hello.
Hello.
Now let's continue. So guys, do you have any idea why they call twin or pair with my mom? Any idea? Do they have feathers? Well, let's ask them. Hey ladies, do you have feathers? Well, the answer is no. It's actually because of their front flippers, which are shaped like a bird's wing.
Whoa.
The term may also be considered as wing-footed, since their flippers feel somewhat like In fact, they appear to be flying underwater as they swim from place to place, right, girls? And you know, they're often mistaken as seals because they look very much alike. But some difference between a seals and a sea lion is the fact that they have bigger front flippers. And they can turn their back flippers, something seals cannot do. As a result,
good job!
Right? Quite long on end. And that's a fine demonstration about how
Whoa!
Excellent climbing abilities and can easily escape. Rocket! miles per hour using the rowing movement of their front flippers, while their back flippers stretch out behind their bodies, functioning as rudders for steering.
May parehas naman ang lugar. Bata lang yun. Ito medyo may edad na.
Thank you so much, Shira. But when chasing their player, escaping predators, they can achieve a burst speed of up to, ready in, 25 miles per hour!
Whoa!
Good
job! Yay! Good job! Sinawa mo kung lakpak ko. Good job daw, good job. Tip daw niya, tip daw niya, tip, 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 tip. one more daw.
And they can dive hundreds of feet. Abilities that even the best Navy diver would be envious of. Affected by weather underwater, they're tough to recognize and avoid underwater mines.
Dati na ba?
Ayan na, game na, Nawa. Nawa, salute. Look.
Now, let's march.
Salute. Whoa.
Hop to the 3-4, hop to the
ang sexy sumalut eh.
Could you please join our sea lion friends in a salute? In a count of 3, everybody will salute. And let's make this one known. Are you ready, guys?
Yes!
I don't think so. Come on, are you ready?
Yes!
Let's start coming. 1, 2, 3!
Salute!
Well, sea lions are also used to search and recover equipment.
Nagkamali pa eh.
What do you have now? First, we have the rings.
She
said, we are not yet done and blind. There is one more missing one. Are you sure, Yanko?
Yeah, he's sure.
Let me ask Ayra first. Hey, Ayra, is there one more?
Yes.
One more. All right, to be fair, I'm going to ask the audience. Hey, guys, is there one more missing object?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Look, oh, he says.
Come on. Check that out. If there's really one more missing object, could you please tell Ida what it is? It say? Gone. Carter, right here, girl? Well, I think submission for us to search for that missing toy gun. Let's go.
Whoa, look, Noah, look! Whoa! Whoa!
Come on, take a look in.
dancing. Woo! Woo! Yeah! May tapping pa nalalaman na po siya.
Let's get rolling!
Yeah.
And we also hope even after you leave, you'll take experience with you.
Bye. Bye.